Oh, well, there you go. I've picked some of the apples already. And what you do to keep them fresh, I mean, this has just come from a local supermarket. And obviously, it's like embossed cardboard. And it keeps the fruit separate, so therefore it doesn't really sort of spoil. Because if you get apples together, they tend to rot. So these are free down your local supermarket. This is an old banana box. Or you could actually use an apple box or anything like that. So these are just some of the apples I've picked. There you go, they're going all right.